Champions who came before you. Before the Restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret. He led us to a flower whose petals burned with toxin. Put the toxins in your skin, and you will gain great and strange powers. But those powers will drag you into madness. That is why every champion vows to end his own life before he destroys himself. And the clan he swore to protect.
I never trust anyone who says that.
We must act quickly. Count Karajan is the head of Hessian services. He is responsible for the attack on our clan. His tower stands behind ring upon ring of security. You must kill him before he can attack again.
I never trust anyone who says you have to kill yourself before you ruin everything. Alright, how's this working? There we go.
Buildings are protected by high-tech tripwires, but you can wreck them all with a simple bamboo dart. Transformer should be nearby. Destroy that, and you'll bring down all the lights. For a time. Watch. The alarms switch off when the guard walks past them. Or when he's dragged past them. Thank you.
audio cues on the footsteps. It's nice.
The transformer should be close, but be careful. The catwalks are crawling with guards.
Apparently not that one. Grapple there. What happened? Something failed? Shit, I don't even know what.
Is there someone there? Anyone out there? There's something around here.
So far, so good. Remember, if a guard is blocking your way, you can try to distract him.
Thank you.
Whoops. Oh, it was a dumb idea. Not that dumb, though. Seems like a dumb idea. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I hit the gong. Or the puzzle room? Puzzle room gong. Alright. Well, it was almost a puzzle. Puzzle adjacent. Okay. Let's see here. What is this thing that I missed out on, apparently? Reach the transformer in under a minute. Oh, well. No, that wasn't gonna happen. What are you talking about? That's future playthrough. Thank you. ninja roasting lasers around here. Okay. I feel like this was the kind of thing that was meant to be done with a mouse.
What was that? Someone out there?
Must be magic.
Hey!
Whoops. So, hot tip, the guards can look upwards. Yeah, screw dealing with that shit.
Fuss over that, we could slip right by them.
I can't believe that worked. Damn it, that was...
Thank you.
can be Spider-Man? Shit, I didn't know I could be Spider-Man. Did I pick up the thing that was in here? I did. I don't even know what it was. I can't believe the game didn't tell me I could be Spider-Man. Are there any secrets over here?
Was that a noise?
Nope. Just birds.
Who broke the light?
Birds. Birds broke it. They're notorious for that kind of thing.
Hessian's troops are scouring the grounds. But we can sail right over them. Meet me on the roof.
To keep from overloading the grid, we gotta turn the power back on one floor at a time. I'm turning the power for the 15th floor back on.
That's not good. Curiosity. Hey, I found a thing.
You're almost there. But so is the repair crew. Keep moving.
Check that out. Yeah. Need to get that fixed.
This was definitely built for a mouse.
Something.
Go check that out, will you?
Hello?
Almost at the roof.
Turning the power back on for 19.
What was that?
It's not what I wanted to do.
People doesn't take to fix a light bulb.
Here.
terrible.
We made it into the complex. This way.
God, this really reminds me of old Flash animation. I found nothing. I feel like this was not a good run. Whatever.
Karajan must be close. We still need to locate him.
Now you tell me.
Time for some acrobatics. Use your chain to lower yourself until you can jump to that ledge.
Steer
clear of the dogs. They can sniff you out even in the darkness.
Dogs are always the worst thing in every video game.
Hold on, did you hear something?
That could have gone better.
shadows.
They're locking the doors. Try to pick the lock.
Thank you.
That's never not gonna fuck me up.
These poems tell the story of the mission that made Hisumu a legend.
On a starless night, an unkindness of ravens lands along the wall.
As long as he has a shield to hide behind, I wouldn't take him head on. Try to get behind him,
something around
or above him.
Well, that's not a good sign. Light out? Apparently not. God damn it. That was such a waste. I lost points for nothing. There's not even a secret over here. Bird murderer. That seems useful. That seems useful. More useful, pulling someone down or up? Tough to say.
Hang on your chain beneath a perch point, and you can grab an enemy right as they walk underneath you. You'll be the hangman and the gallows. Your foes are quite oblivious to their surroundings, including what's right under their feet. Hide beneath the grate and wait for your moment, and you can grab them when they least expect it.
Let's go with this. Oh, I really want that. Yes. Okay. Yeah, that's all I can do.
Look at all the guards patrolling near that tower. And see those antennas on the roof? It must be a communication tower. There could be something inside to help us find Karajan.
Oh, well, that's not good.
Someone there. Guess it was nothing.
That's right. Thank you. of shit that I bypassed before.
Hello? Hey!
Okay, no, we're gonna... That's bullshit. Oh, candy. That doesn't look safe.
Hey, I heard you were on the ninja raid.
You bet. Here, I cut a trophy off of one of them. Wanna see?
Wow, I hate both of you.
Hey, there's someone there. Show your hey! Hey, Mark. Oh.
All right.
Ninja raid.
You bet. Here, I cut a trophy off of one of them. Wanna see?
Hey, what was that?
Go check that out.
We're picking up a bogey on the perimeter. Get the count ready to evacuate just in case.
Oh, and we left this tracking device in Building 6. You know, the little gizmo that'll find him in case he gets nabbed?
Yes, I'm just hearing things. Get it.
That's it. If we get our hands on the tracking device, it'll lead us straight to Karajan.
Oh, I could probably find secrets this way. All right. I can't turn those off.
What was that? Go check it out. Must be some low.
Alright, I'm now a bird murderer too. I don't necessarily feel good about it, but, you know. Them birds.
Hey, look at this. One of our scouts left behind some equipment.
Smoke bombs.
The smoke bomb gives you cover from enemies. It can also disrupt their laser beams, letting you sneak right through their traps.
Nice. God damn it. I keep trying to Sekiro-style grapple hook up here. Obviously. Not work.
There. He's headed to the tracking device. If we follow him, he'll lead us straight to it.
Watch the door.
You, come with me.
Hey!
Hey, serious!
That will never get the...
Alright. That was not good.
Get closer.
You, come with me. You, come with me. Keep an eye out, okay? I feel like I'm jumping in shadows.
Tracking device is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
Damn it. That's literally not what I tried to do.
Keep an eye out, okay? I feel like I'm jumping in shadows.
The tracking device is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
There we go. Have any smoke bombs? What? How long do they take to recharge? Because this is a problem. Oh, wait. Thank you. exactly what I wanted, but accomplished the same goals.
Uh-oh.
That was annoying. Oh my god, I have to do this all over again. Oh, thank god.
Kill him to take the device. Or if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
I've already killed so many people. Much slicker than that.
If you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
That I wanted to cut his hands off.
They're coming. Run.
Oh, there we go.
The elevator's blocking the exit. We need to move it out of the way.
Damn it.
A thick liquid drips down the silken thread that hangs above a pillow.
Alright, it's mine.
Good work. Now he can't get away from us.
I feel kind of bad about this. I killed so many birds.
Hmm.
Okay.
If you're spotted, these smoke bombs will give you a chance to escape. This simple little cloud can also block the path of their high-tech lasers. These firecrackers are small, but they make just enough noise to grab someone's attention. They're not loud, so be sure to throw them close to whoever you want to distract.
Okay.
Corporal Kelly, would you care for a sip of this Riesling Scotch Lees? It belonged to Otto von Bismarck. I traded a cargo of body armor just to see how it would taste.
So, how is it?
A bit tart.
My men in the field were waiting for that body armor. Half of them were cut to ribbons.
So... this was more expensive than I thought.
Look, we've got a problem. These ninjas...
these peasants! They are no match for us.
Maybe so, but they pack a punch. This one with the flashy tattoos. He's slipping past our lines. No drama.
He's just one man. And he should only need one bullet. I want you to take care of him. Personally.
Yes, sir.
Russian and somewhat of an indeterminately British adjacent accent? I mean,
that's the tower.
Basically,
but it's under heavy guard.
Uh-oh.
I have an idea. If we can set that building on fire, the blaze will draw every guard in the complex.
Okay. Sure. Let's set it on fire.
The story of Sawayama Castle, right? That may have been hundreds of years ago, but this really isn't that different.
I still don't know how all that equipment stuff worked. Obviously, I can have more than one support item equipped, but... I don't know how I did it. Alright, where the fuck am I?
Look, another equipment cache.
I'm sure that... here. False alarm, I guess. I heard something coming from here. Jumping tonight. Did I hear something? Everything seems fine. What was that?
Just throwing knives at the guards now.
Hold on. Did you hear something? I'm sure there's something here. I must be jumpy tonight.
Pretty sure this is what I wanted.
Corporal Kelly, would you care for...
Yes. Okay. Does this mean I now have my noisemaker?
But it's under heavy guard. I have an idea. If we can set that building on fire, the blaze will draw every guard in the complex.
Yes, 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 yes. Fire, fire.
You remember the story of Sawayama Castle, right? That may have been hundreds of years ago, but this really isn't that different.
Good, good.
Look, another equipment cache.
What was that noise? I know I heard something from over here. Who's out there?
Watch out for those sensors. They can catch your slightest twitch. So when they sweep across you, stand still. Buildings usually have a gas main in the basement. Start a leak, and we can spread the gas to the rest of the building.
Stuff. Precious stuff for my ninja horde.
Let's move on.
obviously incorrect.
Nobody. This was the Count's idea. Word is, they took a swipe at us first. And you know how it goes. They hit first, we hit last.
Should look around. Hey, I should look around. Where is he?
Position 13. Any contact? Someone caught sight of him, sir, but they've lost him. Well, I suggest you try to follow him before he finds you.
We've got pipes, vents. We could use these to start a fire. A big fire. That intake is drawing in the gas. Open a few of the vents upstairs, and we'll be ready to turn this place into an inferno.
Somewhere.
Flushing Daimyo leaves his bed to find relief.
I'm supposed to go all the way over there again? Damn it.
That intake is drawing in the gas. Open a few of the vents upstairs, and we'll be ready to turn this place into an inferno. Is drawing in the gas. Open a few of the vents upstairs, and we'll be ready to turn this place into an inferno. The gas is leaking. Now we need to spread it throughout the building. Go find the vents that lead up from the basement and open them wide. Three should do it. But opening more will make a bigger distraction.
Was that a noise? That wasn't broken a second ago. No one. Let's move on.
That's not exactly what I wanted to do. No, you can hide them in these things. Oh well, whatever.
Out there.
That's a problem.
The hand that caressed, one bride, a lover, no heirs, lies still, palm open.
That's one vent.
Huh? don't see anything. What was that?
Birds. Just birds, don't worry about it. What? What? Since when can they go in vents? That's not fair.
False alarm, I guess.
Good work. One down, two to go.
You smell gas?
Well, now I just feel kind of stupid. Thank you.
Good work. One down, two to go.
Do you smell gas?
You need to open one more. Hurry, before they figure out what we're up
to. Come on here!
I hope that wasn't him.
Suspicious. We need to get to the roof.
Ugh. Wait, that's it? I already did this room. Oh, I don't even get anything cool. But I figured out the nightmare room. God damn it. All that for nothing.
That fuse panel doesn't look too sturdy. And look at the way it throws off sparks. This might be just what we need.
So I have to do all of them? Can't apparently crawl under it. Or climb it. Can I access the other side of it? Now I'm a little confused. Oh. I can climb on the electrical thing that's shooting off sparks. Yeah, it seems safe.
Standing on a firecracker, and we just lit the fuse. So run.
Thank you. Alright, that's enough for tonight. Fun game, though.